So this is Bailey's litter, F1b Goldendoodles, and they are being introduced to a new item every day, or a new experience for our puppy culture protocol. And this is the swan that I think they're enjoying interacting with, but they hear my voice, so they're like, what is that? Maybe your ears are open now, huh, sweetie? Hi. Yeah, you red girl. Yeah, so they're starting to be more aware. It's a gray girl and orange boy. And light blue boy and green boy. And in the back is black colored boy. And you guys sniffing it? They did just eat, so they're gonna start getting a little tired here. But we have a little bit of play. And this is pink girl, kind of exploring. They have potty pads, so they're starting to go potty on there. Slightly introducing them to new things. And soon they'll be in the transition period, which will be fun. We'll start some training. I turned the light on over there so it would be a better video, but it's pretty bright for them. They're like, what is that? Usually they just have the overhead light on. It's much more dim. Their vision's not very good right now. It's very hazy initially, and it improves over the first year. Oh, hi, great girl. Hi, you, sweetie girl. That's so cute. Dark blue male. Without the collar on there. An orange boy. And pink is sneaking up on black collar boy. She's pawing him. Hello, wake up, brother. Fun textures. They're just starting to mouth things. And they love to touch each other when they sleep. Hi, pink girl.
Hi, pink girl.
You cuddling up? Oh, so cute, purple. Hi, purple. Hi. And then that's dark blue boy. Hi. And light blue boy. They don't have their colors on, but I can tell them apart because they're so old. They're all so different. Okay, night night time.